Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to batch edit on CapCut. So without any further ado, let's get in. At first, create a new project or edit your existing project. Here, I'll be creating a new project. So click on it. Now, to add files, simply click on Import. Now, you can choose the videos from here to batch edit. I'll choose these files and click on Open. Now they are added in your import section. Now to add them to edit section, simply drag and drop the videos by selecting all the videos and they will be added to your timeline ready for you to edit. And just like that, we can batch edit on CapCut. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.